Here are ants at war. As you can see, ants are savage, ruthless, and courageous fighters. This fight lasted 72 hours between those two alone. Ants are the only creatures on Earth, other than man, who make war. They campaign, they are chronic aggressors, and they make slave laborers of the captives they don't kill. None of the ants previously seen by man were more than an inch in length, most considerably under that size. But even the most minute of them have an instinct and talent for industry, social organization, and savagery that makes man look feeble by comparison.
How large were the ants you found?
Oh, the smallest measured 9 feet in body length. That, gentlemen, is why you are here, to consider this problem, and I hope solve it. Because unless you solve it, unless these queens are located and destroyed before they've established thriving colonies and can produce heaven alone knows how many more queen ants, man, as the dominant species of life on Earth, will probably be extinct within a year, Doctor.